Welcome! Today we're going to learn how to install your Brother DCPL5510DN on a wired network. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. Go to setup.brother.com and download the installation software. Navigate to your installer file and double-click to begin installation. When the device installation window opens, choose your language and click Next. Review the license agreement and click Accept to continue. Then click Next. Now enter your model number and then click Next. Select Wired Network or USB and then click Next. When prompted, connect the machine to a network router with an Ethernet cable. Verify your machine is powered on. Once the cable is connected, click Next. Verify that your Brother machine is selected, and click Next. Select Standard Installation, and then click Next. When the software installation is complete, click Next. Now click Close. If your model supports scanning, you'll be prompted to install Brother iPrint&Scan. To install, review the license agreement and click Agree to continue. Then click OK. Click Select your machine. Verify the connection is set to network. Select your model. Then click OK. Click OK again. All the functions your machine supports will be displayed in the iPrint&Scan window. You are now ready to scan and print. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.